a bit closer to you.
So Erasmus Plus will be from 2014 to 2016 changes. One new European monitoring service, which is EVS, you already. This change allows the young people. It's a double project which can have only two promoters. Promoting exchanges, cooperation and training between general things for Ukraine and exchange EVS, the promoters, they. So the programs what we need for only European Union opportunities from the rural area. The travel cost is according to distance calculation. Shoot. So it's occasional part-time volunteer. One and the second volunteer, then the sending organization. Money about the founders. Of course, you have a sequel for full culture training. So before you go for EVS, you can use it. So now,
each lesson will be so about youth class.
It's true. I think it's a. No, it's not one of our ones from Ukraine.
In the session,
we tell you the most progress we have with Katrina
and S25. This is a very good experience. It's very important
to be here, like, so.
I really think that we are all union based.
Well, I think more or less they say almost everything, so I'm really thankful to the Georgian.
Wow.
Guys, this is where Julia asked us that we should paint our.
Does anybody of you want?
Back off, guys. No.
So, переважно більшість.
Use Russian teacher.
Yeah, the special food.
Incredible coming.
There's no.
No.
Kids cannot do that.
Yeah.
No.
Ти сме не бит вела, ти сме молодого сума, разума свела.